back every.
Oh shit!
Same game. Stole from me. Okay, well, I'm gonna get up the car. What's going on? On the way. Top right, top right. So I couldn't get Braylon banned by saying Captain Sparkle's Revenge or Fallen Kingdom.
Well, Revenge and Fallen Kingdom are copyrighted songs.
That's because I have a Minecraft parody song on my playlist called the. Wait, what is it called?
Creeper. Oh man.
Biome. It's this is my biome. It's a parody of Payphone. And it popped in my head like, did you get banned for being a parody?
What's the fastest way to level up?
Yo mama's so fat! When she joined
J.K. Rowling?
Yeah, that's what it is.
You're a wizard, Harry. I'm not a wizard.
I hate it when authors do that, like, why?
It was kind of funny. Why? How she tried to make it out that Hermione was black because there wasn't like any black characters.
Adobe had like a 10-inch cock or something.
Yeah. Son, where do you find this?
She was wild on Twitter back in the day.
She was high or something.
My book?
Yeah, why?
Hey, you know Hagrid?
Yeah?
He's actually transgender.
What?
Yeah, he used to go by Hergrid, but now he's transgender.
Okay.
Hermione's in a wheelchair.
She had a tie or something, come on.
Didn't she try saying Harry Potter was gay?
Yeah,
he's clearly married. Unless they make it so Ginny comes out as trans, I don't think that's how that works.
No.
Ron was actually black.
You said he had red hair.
Harry Potter had Down syndrome.
What? What does that even mean?
Professor Snape was a single mother.
All right, stop. Stop.
No, Braylon. That's not. No.
That's all. Hey. Something. Okay, I'm just gonna go move my cam somewhere else because it literally keeps saying it gave me the blue that says, "Oh, you can put it here." Also, what? The game. Yeah, you can't put it here.
You what?
There's a person's voice over here. He's like talking.
He has a gun.
Where is he?
Here!
Oh, there he is.
The fuck you said?
Puts a hole straight through him with a gun. Get a syringe.
One thumb.
Took off his head? God, you are ruthless. Chill. And you're like Al Qaeda.
Okay, settle down.
Take it easy.
West Virginia.
Say it though.
Fuck it. Go for it. Say it.
You think Undyne's a virgin?
Woo! Yeah, baby. That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Answer the question.
Do it.
I mean, she's pretty rough.
No.
Maybe back in
high school. And I'm back and I'm done shaving my face.
So what I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
What? No. I didn't. I wasn't. Why would I ever say
okay.
I mean...
That was fast.
striking, you walk into a conference. What? Striking. Do you think Undyne's a virgin?
Who?
Undyne, the fish from Undertale.
Let me see.
Yes.
Yes.
Probably.
It smells like piss under there.
Yes.
Don't go in the water, it smells like piss.
Okay, pro tip game.
What's the lowest your standards will go? Like, in a relationship or just generally sexually, what's the lowest your standards go?
Lowest standards, well, I'm not really into BDSM, so.
Are you sure?
I don't know. I remember I saw a thing on freaking. I remember I was like. It was like some trash talk, so I was like.
Because the fucking youth of society.
You shut up when I'm talking to you! You shut your mouth!
People like this, I genuinely feel hurt listening watching this.
Those are my feelings.
Yeah. But yeah, isn't it like even statistically shown that more him and?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here today to apologize.
Why did you say ladies first? That's sexist.
Woman, or what was it? What's the term for it? Woman, okay.
Woman.
Dude, women are young, dumb, and full of cum.
Young, dumb, and full of cum.
Braylon, you're on stream.
Good point, dude.
I mean, his point's valid, but he's still on stream.
Good point?
Your point?
Is that all?
Just wait.
What the fuck?
Whoa. I personally like it, I think it's cool.
Why does he have a mushroom?
A mushroom.
What's a mushroom?
This guy had a super mutant, had a Gatling gun, and put me down.
Why does he have a mushroom?
Jesus Christ.
The beauty. Wise man once said, "Don't skip your getting ready."
That's Virginia. Blue is
Braylon. Copyrighted.
Damn it!
Don't sing it.
You have been banned from the Mickey Mouse Club for inappropriate behavior.
You have my consent.
Yes. Let's see if I can.
In the past, consent hasn't mattered to some people, but it does to me now.
Alright.
Oh!
Oh, hello there.
Play fast. I'm like, not kill somebody, but just cause a lot of pain. Enough to probably knock them out. Just deep fry their balls.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Did you realize how much that would hurt?
Beat it to an infant.
That's like some satanic worship crap.
Dude, you know what's funny? I have someone watching my stream right now. Bye. I have goals.
Polar bears. Whatever a polar bear can, spins a web. Any size.
grabs Polar Bear by his thighs.
Oh, yes!
Sounds spicy.
You tell me you don't grab Polar Bears by their thighs?
No, grab them by their balls.
Just undercut them.
What?! What the fuck?!
Yep.
Undercut. Dude, straight guys would be petrified.